What's up, guys? It's me, Stowe, and Marcus Peters has been traded. You know, Marcus Peters from the Washington Huskies, you know, has been traded to the Los Angeles Rams, you know. The Rams, like I say, and I'm going to say it again, the Rams are going to be the next NFL dynasty. They will be the next NFL dynasty. The Eagles can be, maybe, you know. It's going to be the Eagles. It's probably going to be the Eagles or the Rams. That, who knows? It might be a future rivalry. You know, they might play a lot in the NFC Championship game. Who knows, right? But I believe that the Rams are going to be the next NFL dynasty. You know, they got Todd Gurley. Jared Goff was doing okay. You know, he did pretty good, you know. They got Sean McVay, coach of the year. A great defense. Marcus Peters. I think Marcus Peters got traded. You know, they were saying, I think maybe because, you know, how, you know, unsportsmanlike conduct, you know, one of those reasons I think was because, remember that one game, I think it was against the Jets, he picked a flag and threw it, you know, the refs threw a yellow flag and he got the flag, threw it in the stands, I think, you know, it was in the Jets game, you know. And, you know, Marcus Peters, I think, you know, I don't know if he gets suspended a lot. I know, I think it was because he gets a lot of unsportsmanlike conduct. You know, if you do know what the Chiefs got, you know, in the trade, because I couldn't find out what they got in the trade. You know, I think they traded draft picks, but I don't know, was it a six? You know, I think they said they got, you know, I think they say they got, like, a couple of draft picks, but I don't know what rounds they were. You know, but Marcus Peters, I feel like, is a great player. You know, even though he has, you know, issues with the refs and stuff. You know, issues in the game. You know, when, you know, like I say, he gets maybe a lot of sportsmanlike conduct flags. You know, but oh well. I feel like with a good coach, maybe that could talk to him, he might do a lot better. You know, and Sean McVay, he's a young coach. He's like 34 or 40. I think he's like 34, I think, yeah. And, you know, I feel like this team is going to do so much better with Marcus Peters. This guy, I think, had 19 interceptions in 3 NFL seasons. And, you know, a lot of players really don't do that in 3 years that I know of. You know, maybe some probably have done that in the past, but, you know, name a corner. I can't remember on the top of my head, so, you know, leave me a comment. But, you know, right now, who's the last corner to ever do that? I can't remember. Nobody, really, to be honest. Maybe Richard Sherman. I don't know. Maybe Josh Norman. No. But I know Marcus Peters has 3 seasons, 19 interceptions in the Pro Bowl. You know, so I think he's done really well. You know, he's a good corner, a great corner, and now he's going to the Rams, and the Rams have a great defense. Oh, man, that team is, the Rams are going to win their division next year, because not the Seahawks, not the 49ers. No one's going to win that division but the Rams, you know. You know, it's the Rams, or the Cardinals, right? Is it the Cardinals in their division, too, I think it was? No, I don't think the Cardinals were in this division. Oh, well. I know the Rams are going to win that division. Because now they got Marcus Peters. You know, I think this is going to help them a lot. But, you know, Marcus Peters, you know, played at Washington Huskies. For the Washington Huskies, you know. And now he's going to play for the LA Rams. He was playing with the Chiefs. And, you know, well, thank you guys for watching. It's me, Stewart. See you in my next video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. See you in my next video, guys. It's me, Stewart. And, you know, like I say, you know, I know I haven't been making a lot of videos lately. It's because Fortnite, so I got to stop playing Fortnite, man. Got to get back to my YouTube and my Twitter, you know. You know, check me out on Twitter, you know. It's, you know, still doing sports, you know. I'll probably leave a comment or, you know, later on, I'll share my Twitter, you know, not channel, but my Twitter, you know. I'll let y'all know what my Twitter is, you know, because I always, always try to post something about sports, usually when I'm done with my videos. But thank you guys, it's me, Stewart. See you on my next video. Thank you for watching.